want to do a review on the Kanjara, the World Breaker. This is from a Reaper. This is the Bones. Let's pull this out. This was $44 on Amazon, which for how big this model is, it says it's 7 inches. Oh, it's pretty good sized, especially compared to like Games Workshop. It has a base. Two arms. Mid body. This model is actually pretty detailed. I'm gonna have fun painting this one. This is supposed to kind of represent the Tarrasque in D&D. Another back piece. Has some horns. And it looks like these would just all snap together. I'm not sure if I'm going to have to use some glue or not. Looks like some shoulder pieces. Tail. And two legs. Alright, I'm going to try to stick this guy together real quick. Kind of nice how it comes on a symbol, like, and you just snap it together. Kind of helps in the painting process of the model itself. So I stuck the legs on the base, and then it has a middle body. Let's try. Let's have something like that. There's two arms. Yeah. And yeah, I'm gonna have to use some glue on this. It snaps, it stays together okay, but then whenever you move it, the pieces fall off. So I'll probably stick some hot glue or some bottle glue on there. I could actually probably glue this together and then paint it. Since he's so big, I don't think this one will be so bad. Into the back. Oh, there it goes. And the tail. Try to hold this up to the camera without it falling apart on me. I need to get some more glue, but and I got some models here. There's compared to a little owlbear. Let's see if you can see that. And then oh, here's a barmaid. So you see how big it is compared to a barmaid. See, she would just stick right up in the mouth right there.